time for dinner. Here's all their food portioned out. I have 3 meatballs for the chihuahuas with some liver. And then I got 4 meatballs and some liver for Molly. And I kind of warmed them up in the microwave. Just gonna kind of break them up just a little bit. I know, it's like kind of like, what's the point of making them into meatballs, but just to cook them. Okay. You guys want to eat? Hungins? Hungins? Yeah, you guys hungins. Here you go, Molly. Is your food? And then...
Don't point it at me.
Lacey. Pearl, come here. There you go. Molly. Okay, some zoom in on that action. Jeez, Molly.
Dang, she's like halfway done.
No, she's like pretty much done.
Dang.
Then Pearl. She's a little dainty eater. And then... Lacey,
no,
Molly.
Molly, no.
Leave her food alone. You already ate. So, Lacey's almost done. And Pearl's not really close to being done. And then Molly's plate is just completely clean. Molly, that's her food. Oh, it's already empty anyway. But she shouldn't do that. There's her liver and her part of her meatball. That good, Pearl? That good? Pearl and Lacey are almost 7 years old, maybe 6 years old. I think they're 7, almost 7. Yeah, they're almost 7 in December. And then Molly is about 2 years old. You just a baby? Yeah, she needs to respect her elders. So they're all done, and Lacey and Pearl traded spots. So that's their food. Kitty's gonna try a meatball a little bit later. Hi, Kitty. Jinx. Hi, Kitty. Hey, Molly. Molly, say hi to Rebecca. She's like, I'm too busy eating my food. Okay, well, bye.